there are several community organizations that were formed and founded by low-income tenants. The reason they wanted to have a voice and a say in how their community was run and the future of their community. And you have always, always been first to support those organizations, and I applaud you for that. You've always been there. These grassroots organizations haven't any city, state, or federal funding. They rely on just good-natured, well-intentioned contributors, and you have always been there for the community organizations. And again, I applaud you for that. And, you know, heaven forbid, if the low-income poor tenants were to be afforded a grocery store, a nice grocery store, handicap accessible. I happen to know for a fact that there's disabled residents in the Tenderloin who have to stay outside of the store with their wheelchairs and have the store owners bring the groceries outside. You know, how humiliating. I guess we're just not to be afforded a nice grocery store. Probably one of the best in the Tenderloin. So,
do you have a question for the man?
I just want to applaud him for his contribution to the community.
Thank you.